Talk about the running back situation. How do you see that kind of shaping up right now?
They're all getting a lot of reps. They're all working hard. And with the running backs, to be honest, I don't know until I go in and watch the tape because I'm watching the perimeter and the stuff outside. But after the first 3 days back in Rantoul, I thought they all did a real good job. I'll know more about today's practice when I watch it on tape. But it seemed like they're all giving good effort, doing a good job.
Is the competition something that you like to keep them all kind of motivated?
We'd like to have that at every position. I mean, the best thing you can have is when you have a competition across the board, because then that's when they all have to stay on their toes. They all have somebody pushing them. They have always somebody making them do the best they can do every day. So when you get it at every position, that's when you're really good.
Can I ask you about Jeff Allen? Kind of what does he mean to this team?
Oh, he's a great leader. He's our best offensive lineman. He comes and he works hard every day. He really leads by example with great effort, and he also is becoming a little bit more vocal, and he's just a really good football player that's got to play great every game for us to be good.
You mentioned the competition. Anybody emerging for that right tackle spot like
Corey's? They're pretty equal right about now. The two of them there. Two of them are, taking exact, equal reps. And right now, if we had to go play a game tomorrow, they'd probably play in the game exact equal reps. No one's really stepped up and took the whole job over. So they just got to keep both working.
Just feeling kind of difference on day one out here as compared to last year?
Oh, yeah. Your quarterback. Did you see our quarterback out there today? Yeah, I'd say there's a huge difference. I think on the four practices right now, he's completing about 8% of his passes, and he just looks really sharp, and he had a great day out there today, so that's a huge difference.
Coach, what's a couple things you want to work on him this fall that you really want to hone in on him with Nathan?
With Nathan?
Yeah.
It's kind of everything we've been working all along. Just keep seeing the field, taking what the defense gives him, having a nice quick release, being active, and he's really improved. He threw the ball today about as well as you can throw it. He had a really good day, so it was good to see. Mm-hmm.